Welcome back to this playthrough for Final Fantasy V. And in this video, we're going to be taking on the pyramid in the what used to be the Shifting Sands Desert. It's more like the Sitting Sands Desert now. Alright, so many treasures here, so see if we can't get them all. Don't give him any magic. Got it. Please. What's up with these guys? Lightning! Alright, there we go. What I needed to know. Work on this one while you destroy the other two. That's so much damage that doesn't even show you. That's funny. Thousand enemies. Oh, okay, that's the first treasure here. Hmm. one of them, so yeah. Make sure there's nothing that I'm missing. Nope. Okay. Hopefully that put me on the other side. Cool. Maybe I should leave that up, just in case. Yeah. Yep. Because he won't be able to kill us quickly, but that's okay. Give her more defense, so that's good. First ring. Okay, I'm pretty sure we don't want that. I have to look just because. Ring cursed with doom. Okay, so I think we got all the treasures here in this area. that'll knock yourself out. Like how it just says pyramid inside. No kidding, we're inside the pyramid. Wait. Okay. So I guess we have to hit that button. Appreciate y'all being stupid, but still. Two of us are gonna kill like one, and she's gonna kill the rest of them. Try that with the Thundara and see how well it goes. Maybe overkill for these guys. lot of damage. Says pyramid inside. Okay. I mean, everything says pyramid inside here, I guess. Silly. Did this one on them before. They have a weakness to steel in the face. He's already got one. Let's go with flame shield. I mean, we are in a desert, after all. Thank you. so glad I raised his white mage level. But since it's just the three of us. Supposed to do a dark matter. Oh, that looks nasty. I could be wrong, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Nope, looks like I was right. I guess she does have white magic, you're right. Son of a gun. Looked like it could have been really not nice. Oh, that's not cool. Thank you. Oh, no fight. How about that? Just go on defense. Let Ferris do all the work. Ornlet? What the heck is that? Gradually decreases the wearer's HP? Not really sure that's worth it. Big tough guys. Picking on the elementary school. Thank you. Oh, I see. I'm just out of here. Should probably wear that one as well. Stamina or magic? I guess I'll take magic, actually. Oh, thank goodness. Perfect. Alright, so you know what? Actually, I'll go ahead and stop here for now. So, I guess you'd say that was the first three rooms or something. Actually, all it says is pyramid inside. It doesn't have floors or anything of that nature, so it's kind of hard to actually figure out what all these things are called. But we can use a cottage here, rest up, then we'll just try to press further in. I mean, that's the first... 9 out of 28 items to get in this place, so a lot of looting to be done, to say the least. Alright, well anyway, that'll do it for this video, so thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.